Hey, everybody, what is going on? Serial Overdrive here, and today we're going to be playing SplitGate. So SplitGate is a new free-to-play game that's on PC, Xbox, PlayStation, so pretty much every console you could ever want it for. Sorry, Switch, but, you know. Yeah, SplitGate is a new sort of FPS that's designed after Halo, if you will. So from what I've heard and what I've seen, this game feels a lot like Halo with a Portals element to it, which is very cool. It's very interesting to me. I think this is going to be some really cool gameplay, and I like the fact that it's going away from that sort of sweaty battle royale type feeling. This feels a lot more casual, a lot more relaxed, and let's get into it. This is my first game, so I have no idea what's going to be happening here. I'm probably going to be doing things wrong, but let's see how it goes. This is, what do we have here? There's a lot going on here. I have no idea how this map works. It looks like we've got an assault rifle up here. I'm going to go for it. Let's grab that assault rifle. Oh, enemy base. All right. Okay. All right. So it takes a little bit to kill people, right? So that was a little slower than I thought it would be, to be honest, but still feels pretty good. Let's use that jetpack there. All right. We got another kill. Smith Toad TTV, let him know that Serial Overdrive said, "What is up?" All right. I know my controls are horrible with this. All right, so let's try using that portal element here. So supposedly you can shoot through the portals too, which is sort of cool. So this is going to be our escape route, I guess. Maybe that's what we're going to do. I don't know. I think there's going to be some really cool gameplay elements that come out of it. Got one. All right, we didn't get that guy, did we? No. Oh boy, we got someone behind us. Alright, yeah, there were two on me. No way I could have done that. Let's keep going. What team am I on anyways? I'm on Alpha, I think. I don't know. What does this do? Assault rifle. Oh, I like this. This reminds me so much of Halo. I used to love Halo too, so this is like... Ooh. Okay. Smith Lord came back and got his revenge. So we're falling behind a little bit here. I don't know the point of that portal. I just wanted to play with portals. There we go. We got one. Seems like the guns they give you are actually pretty good. There we go. Oof. All right. I thought I was going to get him too. He was emoting there. So I'm like, all right, he's dead. But I guess you can cancel your emotes. Let's try that. Yeah, you can cancel it pretty quickly. All right. That's good. That's actually a really nice addition that I like to see. Oh, all right. I like how it tells you how long until the gun spawns. Oh, boy. And we missed that jump. That's awkward. Oh, back through the portal. Come on. There we go. Let's get out of here. They're taking shots at me. Reload. Got an assault rifle coming in 11 seconds. I'm not going to wait. I like the fact that you can use portals to sort of get behind enemies. Triple kill. Did I get that? I think I did. I have no idea where I'm going on this map whatsoever. None of these portals are strategic. They're just panic portals. There we go, double kill. All right. I keep thinking the gun's there. Just gotta. There we go. I like this. I'm getting a lot of like double kill, Kingslayer. I'm probably just playing a really easy team because this is literally my first game and they know what's up. Oh boy. Yeah. All right. That was my mistake. I got too cocky. We got 4 minutes left though and the team is 47-32. I'm feeling this. Ooh, do we have, yeah, we do. There we go. Sort of nice. You can just chill back here and get a lot of kills. Game over. All right, so we got the victory. Pretty easy there, but that was my first game of SplitGate. If anything went wrong, if I did anything bad, I apologize. It's my first game. What do you expect? Anyways, pretty good, though. Look at that. We got a nice little score of 9, 18 kills, 1 headshot, 4 deaths. 18 to 4, that is a pretty good ratio, I'd say. So yeah, first game of SplitGate, I'm actually liking it. I love the Halo feel to it. I love the fact that the guns, everything like that, it really does remind me of Halo, which is the game I grew up playing from like the original up until like Halo 4-ish. 4, yeah, I think that was the last one I played. Maybe that was the last one ever. No, yeah, that was the last Halo-themed game I played. But really liking it. Feels like a cool game. It feels like something I could definitely get into. Once they've got the queue sorted and more people can be joining in, it's going to be a ton of fun. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. This was something different from the classic Rust, Entropia, Universe, whatever content you're used to seeing from me. So hopefully you liked it. If you didn't, it's, you know, it is what it is. Anyways, until next time, peace.